guys, it's Reagan and I'm back. School started today and I am back on schedule, back getting my life together, back to crying every night before I go to bed. Now, but today's video is going to be kind of a late New Year's resolution-esque video. Basically, I was very inspired by Jesse's video he just posted, literally, I'll link it below, about where he talked about books he wanted to reread in the year 2016. In watching this video, I realized that I don't reread books like I need to. And I just find this to be really sad because I read so many books that I love and then I never really go back to them, and this is something I really haven't done my whole life. I've never really been one to reread things. So this year I really want to go out of my way to reread the books I have loved. So that's what this video is going to be about. I'm going to be talking about 7 books, though 6 of them are like one series, that I really want to hopefully reread in the year 2016. The first book I really want to get to is The Book Thief by Marcus Duzak. This is like one of my favorite books of all time, and for the longest time it was my favorite book. But I feel hesitant to say that now just because I haven't read it in, oh, I don't know, 6 or 7 years, which seems ridiculous. I need to revisit this novel, re-immerse myself, and reacquaint myself with a lot of the plot points. Obviously, I'm very familiar with what this book is about, but I haven't really read the writing in so long, and this is my most worn book because I lent it out to so many people. This is a really famous novel. It's a World War II historical fiction novel following a young girl who steals books during the Nazi regime. She is German but not Jewish, and it just follows her life, and the story is told through the perspective of death. It is fantastic, and I really want to reread it this year. Next up is the first series I want to get to, and I started to reread this last year and then totally failed, and that is The Series of Unfortunate Events by Lemony Snicket. So far, over the past 2 years, I have read the first 5, which is ridiculous because the series is like, could take me 30 minutes to read each one, but I have been re-inspired because of the announcement of Neil Patrick Harris playing Count Olaf in the new Netflix series, that I really want to make sure to reread all of these before that comes out, like way before that comes out. So I have pulled off the next 3 in the series, which is of course the Erratz Elevator, the Vile Village, and the Hostile Hospital. And the interesting thing about this series, the further it goes, the less I remember. I'm like super familiar with the first 3, like I know exactly what happens in all of those, but honestly, starting with book 6, I really don't remember anything that happened in this series, so I think it'll be really fun to revisit this as an adult, and then also as someone who really might be surprised about some of the stuff that's going on, so yes. And the last 3, though there's only 2 that I'm showing, are pretty obvious rereads, but ones that I really want to do, and that is the, I want to reread Harry Potter, but I want to start from book 5 to book 7. If you're wondering why I'm not holding book 7, you should look at my Instagram post from today. Basically, Matilda ate the front cover. But yeah, so the funny thing about this is the series I have in my life been able to reread, but I've always been like really particular about it. I've always started from book 1, and I always have had to start with book 1 for my reread, meaning I've read book 1 like 10 times. But as I get closer to the end, I've read the later ones less and less and less. So honestly, I've only read the 7th book once, and that was when it came out all those years ago, which is ridiculous. So I want to reread these this year. Start with book 5 because I feel like that's a good turning point to start with, and then get it together. And plus, I love reading these. They're so, it feels like home opening Harry Potter. Does anyone else feel that? Like, I open it up, I'm familiar with all of the opening lines, and it just makes me really happy. I don't know. Actually, I do know, and I'm not apologizing because they're alrighty guys, those are the 7 books I really want to reread this year. I know 6 of them are from just 2 series, so hopefully that still made this video entertaining, but I'm trying to be realistic in my goals and not make videos where I said like 30 books I want to read in the next 25 minutes, because that's not gonna happen. But these 7 books I really feel like can happen. But anyway, let me know down below some books you guys really want to get to this year that you've read before. I would love to know, and I will see you guys soon with another video soon. Goodbye!